Well, how about some workshops with someone that's a pro, like you?
And half your size.
Yeah, but I mean, if you got skills, you got skills, right?
Yeah. So, do you think that, you know, anyone could be taught to dance like yourself?
Yeah.
And like when you're dancing, because it seems like you generally have some pretty powerful moves there. Is there some stuff that you like to keep on the backbone? There's some secret moves you like busting out?
Secrets.
Hollow backs and backspins.
I don't even know what that means, Alysha. Can you explain?
I think she's talking in French. It's okay. So, what's a hollow back?
A hollow back is basically a handstand, but half of your body goes down and then
so half of your body kind of flips over and the other part stays the same. When you're as old as Danny and I, Alysha, things don't bend the way they're supposed to. They often snap. Yeah. So we're going to need a few tips from you today.
Yeah, do you think you can show us another thing or two? Thanks, sir. All right.
Whoa.
Got it. And she got served.